Okay, thereafter, okay. Thereafter it is IIT, triple IIT DM, thereafter NIFAs. So first I like to ask you that number of, you all are a student for only design. So which segment you are going to participate for your exam from the last batch?
NIFA
means for fashion technology. Okay, next. Okay, fashion, next. Okay, very good. You, fashion, okay. Next. You. Pardon?
Architecture,
okay. Next. Architecture, two of the candidates from architecture, you, fashion. You. 94. Product and industrial training and design. Okay, you. Product and design. NIFT 4%. So most of the students are for the fashion and technology. Okay. Okay. You are also
fashion design.
Fashion and technology. So my concern is how you are going to participating that particular exam. So you have some different lists. Please make that forward. These are the segment of program for which we are offering all means scholarship. Design segment is there, sir. Just click on it. This is the website you can go and you can inquire about what kind of a scholarship you can get with the help of LPU. Next. Benefits for taking LPU rest. That is the same that I shown you earlier. Also the another part is if you are not going to enroll in the NIDs or triple IDs, IDC or DOD or triple ID DM or NIFT, you are having the facility, you can enroll with us also. Because we are also providing very good platform for the student for their education as well as their placement. Next slide, sir. This is the schedule, you can note it down, please note it that we are having two set of the examination. First schedule is from 21st of January to 5th of February. You can take it as a preparatory test for you also. Because your design exam, when it is going to be coming? 20th of January. And there is no second schedule, it is only one. Also for this, for everything, for fashion,
NIFT.
For architecture, what is the date? 8th of January. And for the product and industry?
6th January.
So it is in the month of January. Okay, next sir. We are also having two schedules. Back sir, please. Once again. So we are also having our two schedules. Schedule 1 is 21st of January to 5th of February. Another is 5th April to 30th of April. So you can take it for the 12th. Next sir. Now, you can focus it on LPU rest study grant for design and fashion programs. Okay. What it says? It says 5 students from each NIDs or IITs, IDCs, also NIFTs. We are going to offer, what we are going to offer? We are going to offer the study grant of 1 lakh per student for your first year education.
Sir,
after some time, I will come up, sir. Thank you. Also, it will be the sum up with the qualifying LPUNES. So, you need to participate in it. If you want to take the 1 lakh rupees scholarship from the side of university, you need to participate in the LPU NEST, that is Lovely Professional University National Entrance and Scholarship Test. So you need to just qualify that exam. Also, you are preparing for your exam also. You are going to do well in that particular exam. Come with the letter that you got your very good rank in NIFT or NIDs. And on the basis of that, you can claim from where? On the website of LPU. You can mail us also that I am participated in your exam. I was participated in your exam. I got this much of number and I participated in the IIFT or NIFT exam. And I got very good ranking in that. And on the basis of that, I am going to get admission. Now see, for design using, we are considering National Institute of Design. Okay. That the course they are providing you, Bachelor's of Design, number of institute is 3. The number of students that we are going to consider for this benefit, that will be 5. So the total number of students for National Institute of Design, we are going to provide you the platform is of 15. So total student can come for National Institute of Design will be 15. The amount that we are going to offer will be 15 lakh rupees. Okay. Next, design using IIT bracket IDC/DOD. That is also for pre-design. 3 of the institute we are considering, similar is of 5, number of students, that will be again 15, so total amount is written. Again for IIT DM, B design. In this category, we are having only one. In India, we are having more than the number of triple IITs DM, but we consider only one, okay? So for that, we are also providing 5. So for top 5 students from each segment, we are providing the scholarship.